In the first reel, and I'll identify it by reel one, which is the first one you are about to see, sometime between the period of 1946 or 1947, are photographs of Jeannie Price. Jeannie Price is a cousin and also the daughter of Betty Thompson and Whitey Ravenscroft. Also within the first reel are photographs of Terry Roach, John Roach Sr., probably at the age in the early 30s, fishing. John Roach Sr., also known as Gampy, an airplane ride with John and Helen Roach, and a friend of John Roach's named Ed Markwell, who is the pilot and tall person in the film. Also within the first reel are photographs of Jack and Terry Cahill, sometime shortly after or before their marriage, and various other shots. You'll note that some of the quality of the photographs appear to be out of focus. This is because at the time they were taken with 16mm camera, you had to focus the camera. So we left them in just for the sake of keeping them throughout our family. So now we'll begin with the first reel, as I described earlier, and we'll stop and go to reel two, and I'll describe what you're about to see with reel two and other reels to follow. Children, and this is flying out of a local Los Angeles airport with Ed Markwell. I believe this is Ed Markwell, a friend of John Roach Sr.'s, walking toward the camera. Yes, it is, and Ed is a pilot. It's 1988 and been a pilot for many years. It was one of Dad's many fishing trips. Sometime between 1948 and 1952. I believe this is Ray Dewey. Thank you. Frank Roach Jr., who passed away in 1987. These are photographs I don't know where. That's Johnny Roach Sr. using a German Luger to butcher a cow. He appears to be in his late 20s. And Terry Roach and Jeannie Thompson. Her name is now Jeannie Roundtree. Truck. Jeannie sweeping the stairs. And Terry Roach. Trip. Bad weather. And the weather cleared up and they got some good shots. Senior, probably in his late 20s, early 30s, bringing one in. Another good picture of Johnny Roach. Roach, and there's Aunt Mary Chickie. Cahill and Mike Roach, or John Michael Roach Jr., and Jack Cahill. Old Beverly Termite Control on Beverly Boulevard in Los Angeles, owned by Johnny Roach, many years. Of a Los Angeles police officer who crashed his bike in the days before they wore helmets, getting some assistance. Probably in the Wilshire area of Los Angeles. And back to the airport again. Terry Roach and Mike Roach. Contains footage from the period 1946 to 1950. It includes John and Helen Roach, Hollywood Park, the children of John and Helen Roach, Tom, Terry, Mike, and Pat. Much of the footage is shot at 329 North Berendo, where we resided in Los Angeles. Also within the footage, although blurry, is Ray Alvarez, a family friend, and Dad's office, which was located at 4115 Beverly Boulevard. Here we go. Looks like a day at the races. As Helen Roach comes into view, probably in her late 20s, and she never liked to be photographed. Here's to be Terry Roach, Mike Roach, Matt Roach, and introducing Tom Roach, all brothers and sisters. There's Tom. Tom appears to be about 2 or 3 years old. And Mike hanging on the gate. Comes Mike Roach and Terry, followed by Helen Roach and Tom Roach, all getting into what appears to be a 1950 or 1951 Lincoln. Kids at 329 North Berendo in Los Angeles. Mike Roach. Might be 1951. Were taken out of focus originally, but there are some near shots that are in focus. This is Ray Alvarez at his Texaco station. Shot of Beverly Boulevard with John Roach's office building, Beverly Termite Control, and his sign. Face. Whoa! These are shots of Terry, Mike, and Pat Roach in Griffith Park in the North Los Angeles area. This was about 1946, the later part of 1946, a year after the Second World War. This was taken out of focus. This was a backyard show we put on the neighborhood kids in on the Berendo Street. At 329 North Berendo when we lived there. Sometimes when the kids come in close to the camera, they're in focus. I believe is in San Diego, California, with John Roach, Edward Roach, or Gampy. That's John Roach and his sister Teresa before she got married to Jack Cahill, who will also be in this. And that's Gampy Roach clowning around, Edward Roach, the father of John Roach, also in the picture, and Teresa. And Florence Roach, Edward Roach's wife, who we call Nana, there she is, with Helen Roach. These films have faded over the years. Helen Roach fooling around. And that's Teresa Roach. And soon Jack Cahill will come into the picture. Husband of Teresa Roach, now Teresa Cahill. And there's Gampy, or Ed Roach again, talking up the cabin, like his cigars. think that's Pat Roach. These are very old. These may be 1946, because Pat Roach appeared to be younger than one, and he was born in 1945. An old Beverly Termite truck. And that looks like Rodebeck. Called him Rod. And there's Johnny Roach. Oh, maybe mid-20s there. Or early 20s. Rodebeck. And Gampy. One of the secretaries. And Helen Roach. Doing a dance on Beverly Boulevard. There's Gampy again. At work. He worked at Beverly Termite as the office manager. Offices of Beverly Termite Control. This may well have been 1946. Spliced up so much we didn't attempt to put them all together. Johnny Roach. John Roach and Jack Cahill. Jack Cahill. And Gampy. Johnny Roach. Friend of John Roach. After a fishing trip, Barracuda. Johnny Roach, early or mid-20s. fish. Teresa Roach Cahill. This roll of film probably took place between 1947 and 1950. These pictures are taken out of a Cadillac, probably a 1948, 1949 Cadillac. Roach's termite company, and walking up and doing work on that porch is Frank Roach Jr., also called Frankie. Control. Oh, in the Los Feliz area, that looks like one of Frank Lloyd Wright's structures in Hollywood. Thank you.
Yes.
Helen Roach?
Yes, it is.
Looks like 329 North Berendo in Los Angeles. And that's Pat Roach. With his diapers on. That must have been Terry and Mike just before this shot. Perhaps 1946. There's Gampy Roach or Ed Roach. And Nana or Florence Roach. And Helen Roach. This is probably just after the war, the Second World War. Teresa, Roach Cahill, and Jack Cahill. Again, this looks like back in San Diego area. Mexico. Yes. Brutal. And that's the bull ring. Kids. And the bullfights. Jack and Teresa Cahill. The inside of the bull ring in Tijuana, Mexico. Reel. This is a trip in one of Ed Markwell's planes with Johnny Roach, probably 1947 to 1949. It's like they went to Arizona on a hunting trip. Did a lot of horseback riding as well. Lots of aerial shots from the airplane.
stayed at. Johnny Roach, it looks like Frank Mashburn, friend of Johnny Roach, was also on that trip. And Johnny Roach. Maybe very young man, 24, 25 years old. Like he's got a 12-gauge shotgun in his hand. This is his first day of school. This would probably be 1948. A Berendo Street house in Los Angeles. Mike going to Alexandria School. girlfriends. There's the back of Johnny Roach's Beverly Termite Control office. His hat up. And Gampy shooting them all out. Getting them out to work. This is Grandma and Gampy Roach. This is Patrick Roach's first communion. This would be about 1952. This was earlier than that, not the First Communion. This was 1950. It's like the road to Vegas. Taking a trip Frank Mashburn downtown Las Vegas, Nevada, 1951, probably 1950. York, and this is a return trip from Las Vegas. Sylvia Alvarez and Marge Alvarez, 1952. It's like we were on a picnic. Kids in the car, Ray Alvarez Jr., Mike Roach. Junior. It looks like Mike Roach and Pat Roach, Terry, joining in. Tommy Roach. Pat Roach. I think that's Georgie Chickie. One of the Alvarez girls. Linda Alvarez. Mike Roach. Flight 329 North Berendo. Terry. Pat Roach on the right. Johnny Roach. 329 North Berendo. And Tommy over in the left-hand corner. Mike Roach's mouth. Pat Roach's mouth. Roach's mouth. Harry Roach's mouth. That's Pat Roach. There's Gampy, or Ed Roach. And there's Nana, Florence Roach, at the first communion of Pat Roach in 1952 at Immaculate Heart Church, which was adjacent to Immaculate Heart Grammar School where we attended. And a tooth out at that communion. Age 7. Helen Roach, Santa Monica Boulevard. Shear, one of Pat Roach's first girlfriends. This is Sister Aren't You Good Looking for Being a Nun. Roach. And Grandma Roach, or Nana. That's Tommy. And the communion. In front of her. There's Mike. Tom Roach. are shots of Jeannie Price, Jeannie Roundtree, Buddy Ravenscroft, maybe 4 or 5 years old. It was probably in 1952, Mike Roach. Roach. Terry Roach Fields. There's Terry with her Immaculate Heart sweater on. There's Tommy Roach. And our dog Dempsey. About 1952 or 53. Ray Alvarez Jr., Mike Roach, Tom Roach, Pat Roach, and some neighborhood kids. Again, is at 329 North Berendo in Los Angeles. Tommy Roach. Before that was Sylvia Alvarez. Patrick Roach. Maria Alvarez. Footage is from Las Vegas, Nevada, with the Roach Kids about 1953 or 54. Desert Inn. Yes, we were. I see it on the intertube. There's Tommy holding onto the rail. There's Patrick Roach. Terry Roach. His ulcer surgery. Pat Roach, a back dive. Beautiful, beautiful. This Pat Roach looks like a 1952 Ford to the left. There's George Chickie. We're getting into a 98 Oldsmobile Holiday, Tom Roach. I think this was on our way home from Las Vegas, and it was very, very hot. There's George Chickie again. The movies were taken out of focus. There's George. I think that's Tommy getting water out of the water bag. Pat Roach. is Beverly Ann Roach Masters Baptism. That's the areolas. There's Helen Roach. Her areola. And his wife's name, I believe, is Merle Areola. There's Beverly. The old St. Kevin's Church on Beverly Boulevard at Alexandria. Going into the rectory. And John Roach's Beverly Termite off to the left there, right on Beverly Boulevard. They were starting to build a new church. Helen Roach. Mr. Areola was a very good dresser. George Chickie. The lady in front is Mrs. Burkhart and Terry Roach Fields, trailing behind. I think his name was Father O'Leary.